klasszikus zene és a rock jó barátok. A metal pedig jó haverja a country muzsikának. Kivéve persze akkor, hogyha valamelyik kizárólagos hatalomra törekszik. Pár nappal Valentin nap előtt Justin Timberlake és Anna Kendrick vezetésével a trollok világkörüli turnéra indultak, hogy bebizonyítsák, egyik zenei stílusnak sincsen világhatalma. Tartsunk velük!
Going to celebrate Valentine's Day.
We'll be promoting Trolls world tour. I'll be alone. Alone.
Alone.
Alone.
What you gonna call?
Every day's Valentine's Day. If you love the one you love, right? No?
Ugh.
Okay.
These other trolls aren't like us. They dance different.
Casting Anna and Justin.
Well, they're back. We had them in the first film, and they were so thrilled to be a part of the first movie, it was easy to get them to come back.
Are they actually singing, both of them?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. All of our cast sings. You know, when casting a lot of the lead characters, it was very challenging. We had to make sure they could do, we call it the triple threat. So they have to be able to act and make these characters believable. They have to be funny, because it's a comedy. And then, on top of all that, they have to be able to sing.
Did you ask them what your favorite music is?
Well, yeah, we made sure that they enjoyed, you know, and Justin, he's a big part of helping us choose all the songs that were in the film. He's executive music producer, so he was a part of helping us choose not only the familiar songs, but also writing the new ones.
They sing different.
Hip-hop troll?
Tiny Diamond is my name. Come straight from my daddy's name. My head, I'll throw it in your face.
You know, when I was growing up, we had two groups, and they were totally split. One loved the Beatles and hated the Stones. The other group, the other way around.
And I like that metric song that asks you, who would you rather be, the Beatles or the Rolling Stones? Because that's food for thought. But, yeah, I'm glad that nobody told me I had to pick.
I love the Beatles and I love the Stones. Absolutely.
Very diplomatic.
Well, no, we were just talking about, you know, I mean, I grew up listening to, in 1 hour, I would go back and forth listening to Nirvana and Tribe Called Quest. So I think even beyond just having to pick a band in one genre, like, you know, rock and roll, pop rock and roll, you know, as it were. You know, I think we had the luxury of growing up with all these different genres as well. And I always just liked what I liked. You know, it wasn't about, I liked everything.
We lose our string, we lose our music.
I'm gonna unite the 6 strings and destroy all music, except for rock!
Do you guys remember the first song that you ever heard? Was it pop, rock, classical?
Oh, I think it was a lullaby, right?
I don't know the first song I heard, but my mom says the first song I ever sang along to.
Ooh, what is it?
It's a song that I don't like now as an adult. So, Lady in Red.
Uh-huh.
Lady in Red.
You don't like that song?
No, I don't like that song.
Was dancing with me.
Cheek to cheek.
Yeah. What about you? First song you sang.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I was told by my mother that I was singing with the radio when I was 2. So, I don't know. And I think my mom used to she would listen to the classic rock station when I was young. And she told me, and I don't know how much of it I believe of her, sorry, Mom, but she said I was singing Harmony with Don Henley.
Oh.
So maybe Peaceful, Easy Feeling or something like that.
Let's go save the world!
Woo! And how did you celebrate Justin Timberlake's 39th birthday?
I know, it was just here. I think we sent him the movie for him and his family to watch because we literally just finished the movie that day on his birthday.
Justin, you just turned 39. So next year you're gonna be 40.
Is that how that works?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
How did you celebrate your birthday? And what are your feelings about this birthday?
About 39?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't really do much. I went to dinner with Jimmy Fallon. That's what I did.
Aw.
It was sweet. It was lovely. I did a double date. And it was very chill. But I told everybody they had to wait, that they should start planning my 40th right now.
We are genuine hard rockers.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Rainbows, unicorns, everything nice.
Yeah! Brush your teeth.
Cool.
Innen folytatjuk két hét múlva az Emily Blunt, John Krasinski házaspárral, akik hamarosan jelentkeznek a Hang nélkül második részével, és Adam Sandlerrel, akivel megvitatjuk a közösségi média előnyeit és a paparazzik hátrányait. Addig is, hello Hollywoodból!